chimes, it's Christmas time, a special day for the Brits. Full of cheer and homebrew beer and carols that get on your tits. Till New Year at home with the kids, they've been up since six. Everybody plays kerplunk. Grand's on the sherry and gets very, 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 very drunk. Presents by the tree, what a sight to see. Santa put them there last night. Kids are so excited till the Christmas tree ignited. I wish I hadn't bought cheap light from Quicksaver when the tree's less hot. We unwrap what we got. Fire burnt the label, so who they're from we know not. One from Gram, we hope. Brute soap on a rope. I got the game frustration, but I'm not sure I can cope. Auntie's in tears, been grateful 4 years for a walnut and a tangerine. Granddad's thrilled with his bottle of pills and a month's supply of germaline. What a shock, I got socks and a jumper that is way too long. Who round here had the bright idea of hankies with initials on? Mum's perfume kills flies in the room and blinds the cat, oh dear. When Johnny tells Mama Charlie smells, he gets a clip round the ear. Dad's all hype with his brand new pipe and he doesn't even smoke, oh well. He manages to singe off part of his fringe and it's giving off a funny smell. Dinner time is here, the biggest of the year. Try stuffing so much food until it comes out of your ears. The table is too small, we have four chairs, that's all. Mum looks a fool on a high up stool and I sit on a big beach ball. Tesco shop was such a flop, there's nothing like a panic buy. With a trolley rush about, buy at least a ton of sprouts, like the end of the world is nigh. Frozen to the core, turkey isn't thawed, ahead we never thought to plan. Forgot the cranberry but we got some glassy cherries and mixed it up with strawberry jam. It's the same things, carrots chopped, turnips topped, but sprouts we do not rush. On the boil they've been since Halloween, so they're little green balls of mush. At our meal now fat we feel, granny's being sick. Such a hoot playing a trivia pursuit, cos everybody is so thick. With the answers wishbone snapped, crackers crack, take turns to re-crack jokes. Gran guffaws and wets a draw, swallows dentures nearly chokes. With a full belly, we see what's on the telly, we hope there's something new. But of course it's the Wizard of Oz and an episode of Doctor Who. Tom Baker, it won't be long before James Bond's on, the one where he hangs off a train. Roger Moore's acting is quite poor, but his eyebrow is entertain. Christmas tea, oh what will it be? Turkey sandwiches, if you please. Cabbage red and sliced white bread, pick a lily and a lump of cheese. Stuffing cold, sausage rolls, there's nothing we won't scoff. We'll even try those cheap pork pies if the yucky jelly's all picked off. Eat roses from the tin, till you can't fit one more in. Grandad blocks the toilet, it's the 14th time he's been. It's really time for bed, we doze on the sofa instead. Granny sleeps in a sleep so deep, we poke because we think she's dead. Oh, what a lovely day, raise a glass of Matthias Rosé. There really is nothing quite like the British Christmas way. Such a special day, hip 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 hooray. There really is nothing quite like the British Christmas.